एज इट इज सेट शो मस्ट गो ऑन. अगर हम बाहर जाकर खाना नहीं खा सकते हैं, हम घर पे तो मंगा ही सकते हैं, राइट. कंटिन्यूइंग विद माई ओल्ड सीरीज फूड एंड डिलीवरी टेक आउट ऑप्शन इन एंड अराउंड वसई, जो मैंने लास्ट लॉकडाउन में किया था, हम फिर से इस सीरीज को रिवाइव कर रहे हैं. एंड दिस टाइम आई हैव एडेड नायगांव टू. If possible, Nala Sopara and Virar, अगर वहाँ की deliveries यहाँ तक आ सकती है, then why not? I'll be posting one video every day. It means one new food item every day. I hope you enjoy this series because I'm gonna have so much fun making this. Hi guys, I'm Riti Anya. So in today's video, we are gonna try out this kinda new place called Zurger. मैंने जो reviews पढ़े हैं वो 4-month, 3-month old reviews हैं. So I am assuming it's a new place. On Google they have 4-star rating and even on Zomato they had very good rating. I also compared the prices of Zomato and Swiggy before ordering. तो मुझे Zomato का ज़्यादा सही लगा. On Zomato they also had this option where you can have a combo meal. So I have ordered that. On Swiggy there was no such combo meal, so that is why I went to Zomato this time. Also, if you remember from my last video, Zomato was not delivering to my house. अभी तक वो deliver नहीं कर रहा है मेरे घर तक. But there is one hack someone told me in the DMs Instagram पे that you can put a famous landmark near your house and they'll deliver there, and that worked. Speaking of the place Zurger, it has delivery, dine-in and takeaway options. Right now they are just doing takeaway and delivery. As the name suggests, Yes, this place is quite popular for its burgers and jo reviews the काफी mixed the. What I found very interesting about this place was it has a black burger which is called Mr. Black Jack. It's a veg burger, तो जो भी vegetarians हैं वो भी try कर सकते हैं इसे. So I have ordered that, and the next thing which I have ordered is, I have to check. The next thing that I ordered is Casanova medium प्लस फ्रेंच फ्राइज प्लस कोक. सो दिस वॉज द कॉम्बो आई वॉज टॉकिंग अबाउट. एंड एज यू कैन सी ये सब मेरे पीछे पड़ा है. सो दिस इज हाउ दे हैव सेंट इट. दिस इज द पैकेजिंग. वेरी क्लासी, वेरी शीक. अभी तक गर्म है. मैंने इसको बहुत लाइक सेटअप करने तक भी रखा है, अभी तक गर्म है. सो आई एम प्रेटी एक्साइटेड अबाउट बोथ ऑफ दीज बर्गर्स बिकॉज वन इज वेरी फैंसी, इट्स ब्लैक इन कलर. द अदर वन इज लोडेड. सो दिस इज ब्लैक जैक. ओ माई गॉड, इट इज एक्चुअली ब्लैक. And it looks super fancy. I'll just show you this. It looks quite appetizing and mujhe bhook bhi bahut lagi hai. This is my lunch. So let's take it out of the box. It's gonna be quite messy. Because sab bahar aa gaya. Oh god. Okay. I'll fix this. But don't you think it looks super fancy and nice? Smells also good. It's little greasy. मुझे देखने में पूरा ऐसे मैट ब्लैक लग रहा है, बट वेन यू होल्ड इट योर हैंड्स बिकम लिटिल ग्रीसी, विच इज़ गुड. आई लाइक इट. इट इज़ लोडेड विद चीज. देयर इज अ वेरी सॉफ्ट पैटी. देयर इज दिस लेटस. लेट्स टेक अ बाइट. ओके, सो इट्स नॉट स्पाइसी. इट्स नॉट ऑन द स्पाइसियर साइड. इट्स वेरी नाइस फॉर अ वेज बर्गर. वेरी सॉफ्ट. Is this mango? Wait, let me check. For some reason, I don't know, I can taste mango. See, there's this yellow sauce kind of thing, which I thought is capsicum. It's pepper, but I'm assuming it's mango now because mango jaisa taste kar raha hai. Achhi baat hai agar hai toh. I liked it. It's a very weirdly nice combination. Oh my, so pretty. See, the bun is like baby's butt. I shouldn't be comparing, but yeah, there is sauce also in case if I have not mentioned. They have given the sachet. There are fries. So मैं इसमें थोड़ा soggy हो गई है थोड़ी. I understand, मैं इतनी देर रुकी थी इसलिए. I waited like almost an hour, so I wouldn't blame them soggy होने के वजह से. As per the menu, it has batter fried chicken breast with onion rings, cheese and slaw. So there isn't a technique to hold a burger, so you're supposed to put your this pinky finger aise, so that you wrap it like around this thing, to bahar aise spill na kare. Then take a bite. it's like it's super loaded if you see. Surprisingly, given a choice between this and blackjack, I would pick blackjack for some reason. Okay, so there are two chicken breast pieces, like one is this and there's one more like this. So there is a lot of chicken, I would say, for sure. And quite soft and nice, tender. This is spicier compared to the blackjack. So if you like something medium spicy, then this is something you should go for. If you like something mildly spicy, then blackjack is your thing. And with that, we have come to an end to this video. I hope you enjoyed it. Let me know in the comments which other place you want me to try out next. Let me know if you have tried anything from Zurgal and what would you recommend others. This is a recommendation platform, so I'm not a food critic. I don't criticize food, one thing for sure. So recommend some nice foods to the community and help each other out. And I'll see you guys in the next video. Make sure you subscribe so that you don't miss any video. I'll see you guys soon. Bye. Annyeong.